safety is something that we all live, eat, and breathe at J.B. Hunt.
Who is responsible for safety at J.B. Hunt? That is everybody. I don't care what your position is. Promote safety, talk about safety, and think about safety, because it affects every aspect of what we do.
What we do is a lot larger than just delivering freight. It's keeping the motoring public safe, our drivers safe, their families. It's for a large cause.
Every time you do what you do, it's a risk, it's a danger. Those days where you get in the truck and go, I could do this blindfolded, I've done this so long, I can do this, I can do that. Don't ever think like that, because you still have a lot to do to maintain that safety culture that you must withstand, because there are no accidents in safety.
Driving safe is really important for me especially. You know, I got three small kids and I got a wife at home. Getting home safely to them every day that's why we do what we do. It's why we take all the steps in the morning to make sure we don't break down. It's why we make sure we have chains when we're going over snow. Like, it's everything.
Drive like a champion, first thing you think of is like a football game. And that's true, it's teamwork. And to win, you want to win, but driving a truck, it's not a game. But to be a champion, that means you're good at what you do.
Football players, they go out, they have a game plan, and then they stick with it, and it's well thought out. And when you drive, you do the same thing. You just don't go out and drive. You have a plan and stick to it.
The Drive Like a Champion sign is the first thing you see when you walk in the door, and last thing when you leave. You hit it on your way out, and it's just a little bit of a reminder to keep safety in mind.
It means so much to be part of that professional field, being the safe driver that you want to be. There's a lot of little things that a lot of people don't realize that we do that keeps us all safe.
You got to be on top of your game. I mean, it starts the night before. You know, you got to get rest the night before so you can be alert and awake the next day to make all the thousands of decisions you have to make every day driving down the road.
Every driver that's behind the wheel of a J.B. Hunt piece of equipment represents the organization. So I take a lot of pride in seeing drivers do their job, one professionally, two safely behind the wheel. I'm proud to say that that's a driver in the organization that I work for.
I've got people behind me that care, and it shows every time I call. And being a team means a lot.
I take that sense of pride that that driver behind that wheel is doing the right thing. Someone has talked to them about safety. They take it seriously. They think about safety.
It's almost like a mindset. You want to go out and get fired up to have a victory on that safety culture. The reason we hit that sign, it's to remind yourself before you go out there and you get in that truck, you're putting yourself into a mindset. This is where you're going to win for yourself. You're going to be the best that you can be, and you'll always be better than you were yesterday.